Hello, hello.
This is what you need to get an Asian mark. Thin sliced beef ribeye.
In Chinese cooking, you always want your wok on a high heat.
I use homemade pickles for this dish, but you can also get them at Asian markets. I will show you in my next Asian market shopping video what to get. Then next, add water or chicken stock.
Don't tell me you don't have water.
And I love Chinese vinegar, so I add a little more.
My husband's still waiting for dinner. He doesn't know I'm making this for him.
So now make sure your beef turn color, then turn off the heat right away.
Use any green vegetable or bean sprouts underneath.
Pour the hot soup on top.
Sprinkle some chili powder.
Pour hot oil on your spice. Really elevate your flavor.
I call my husband.
Can I do something? Ooh, that's good. Right up.